Unit 52.
Conversation.
She ought to save some money. She should save some money. She ought to save some money. She should save some money.
100.
She ought to go on a diet. She should go on a diet. She ought to go on a diet. She should go on a diet.
101.
She ought not to eat sweets. She shouldn't eat sweets. She ought not to eat sweets. She shouldn't eat sweets.
102.
He ought not to do such dangerous work. He shouldn't do such dangerous work. He ought not to do such dangerous work. He shouldn't do such dangerous work.
103. What should she save?
She ought to save some money.
104. What ought she to save?
She should save some money.
105. What should she do?
She ought to go on a diet.
106. What ought she to do?
She should go on a diet.
107. What shouldn't she eat?
She ought not to eat sweets.
108. What ought she not to eat?
She shouldn't eat sweets.
109. What kind of work shouldn't he do?
He ought not to do such dangerous work.
110. What kind of work ought he not to do?
He shouldn't do such dangerous work.
111. What should she save?
112.
She ought to save some money.
113. What ought she to save?
114.
She should save some money.
115. What should she do?
116. She ought to go on a diet.
117. What ought she to do?
118. She should go on a diet.
119. What shouldn't she eat?
120. She ought not to eat sweets.
121. What ought she not to eat?
122. She shouldn't eat sweets.
123. What kind of work shouldn't he do?
124. He ought not to do such dangerous work.
125. What kind of work ought he not to do?
126.
He shouldn't do such dangerous work.
127. The girl's flat has a central location. 128. They're able to get around easily. 129. They're four blocks from the park. 130. They're able to get to the park in 10 minutes. 131. There are a lot of shops on the ground floor. 132. They're able to go shopping on the way home from work. 133. They're near a bus route and an underground line. 134. They're able to go anywhere without any trouble.
135. Why is the girl's flat convenient?
It has a central location.
136. What about getting around?
They're able to get around easily.
137. How far are they from the park?
They're four blocks from the park.
138. How fast can they get to the park?
They're able to get there in 10 minutes.
139. Where are there a lot of shops?
There are a lot of shops on the ground floor.
140. When can they go shopping?
They're able to go shopping on the way home from work.
141. What are they near?
They're near a bus route and an underground line.
142. Where can they go?
They can go anywhere without any trouble.
143. Why is the girl's flat convenient?
144. It has a central location.
145. What about getting around?
146. They're able to get around easily.
147. How far are they from the park?
148. They're four blocks from the park.
149. How fast can they get to the park?
150. They're able to get there in 10 minutes.
151. Where are there a lot of shops?
152. There are a lot of shops on the ground floor.
153. When can they go shopping?
154. They're able to go shopping on the way home from work.
155. What are they near?
156. They're near a bus route and an underground line.
157. Where can they go?
158. They're able to go anywhere without any trouble. 159. Liz is rather lazy. 160. She won't get up in the morning. 161. Diane always wakes her up. 162. She won't pick up her clothes. 163. Her room is always untidy. 164. She's a wonderful cook, however. 165. Her meals always taste delicious. 166. She won't clean up the pots and pans, however.
167. Is Liz very energetic?
No, she isn't. She's rather lazy.
168. What won't she do?
She won't get up in the morning.
169. Who wakes her up?
Diane always wakes her up.
170. What else won't she do?
She won't pick up her clothes.
171. How does her room look?
It's always untidy.
172. What does she do well?
She's a wonderful cook.
173. How do her meals taste?
They always taste delicious.
174. What won't she do in the kitchen?
She won't clean up the pots and pans.
175. Is Liz very energetic?
176. No, she isn't. She's rather lazy.
177. What won't she do?
178. She won't get up in the morning.
179. Who wakes her up?
180. Diane always wakes her up.
181. What else won't she do?
182. She won't pick up her clothes.
183. How does her room look?
184. It's always untidy.
185. What does she do well?
186. She's a wonderful cook.
187. How do her meals taste?
188. They always taste delicious.
189. What won't she do in the kitchen?
190. She won't clean up the pots and pans. 191. She won't pick up her clothes. She won't pick up her clothes. 192. She refuses to pick up her clothes. She refuses to pick up her clothes. 193. She won't clean up the pots and pans. She won't clean up the pots and pans. 194. She refuses to clean up the pots and pans. She refuses to clean up the pots and pans.
195. What won't she do?
She won't pick up her clothes.
196. What does she refuse to do?
She refuses to pick up her clothes.
197. What won't she do?
She won't clean up the pots and pans.
198. What does she refuse to do?
She refuses to clean up the pots and pans.
199. What won't she do?
200. She won't pick up her clothes.
201. What does she refuse to do?
202. She refuses to pick up her clothes.
203. What won't she do?
204. She won't clean up the pots and pans.
205. What does she refuse to do?
206. She refuses to clean up the pots and pans.